Just like a star across my sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hands. Only to love. That I wonder why it is I don't argue like this with anyone but you. We do it all the time, blowing out my mind. You got this look I can't describe. You made me feel I'm alive when everything else is a fake. Without a doubt, you're
all... What really led me to start doing YouTube was my brothers had a YouTube channel, and they posted like little sketches on it and stuff like that, and it really inspired me. Like David, you guys know David. Him and my other brother made sketches, and that really inspired me to start doing YouTube and making YouTube videos. So I made my YouTube channel, and it took me a while to post my first video, but my first video was, I was at like the candy shop, and I was like, man, I should make a video out of this for no apparent reason, but I did make a video off of it. And then I was like playing around on my iPad, and I heard Fortnite was popular. So I was like, man, I need to make a Fortnite video, because it had to go viral, right? If it's Fortnite. Well, it didn't get that many views, but then I dabbled around in a bunch of different games. I did a lot of creative destruction. If you look back, I just put random thumbnails that weren't mine on there. Don't do that anymore. But yeah, and I was doing that, and then I didn't have my iPad anymore, and I had an Amazon Kindle, so I was like, oh, well, I'm gonna see if I can get Fortnite on this. So I look up Fortnite, and the only thing that comes up is Wreck Rail. So I was like, I guess this is like a knockoff Fortnite. So I downloaded it and started playing it, but I didn't make my first video for a while because it was really hard to screen record on Amazon Kindle, really hard. And so after I made my first Wreck Rail video, I just kept doing it. And, here we are now. Thank you guys so much for 1,000 subscribers. I really appreciate it. And, let's get to 2. And you may wonder why there's a God Gang picture right up here, but I just wanted to give a huge shout out and a huge thank you to God Gang. He shouted me out when I was just at, like, 200 subscribers, and I gained, like, 50 from it. So I really thank him for that. And,